What if laser technology can revolutionize manufacturing? Something that is considered to be ethereal and massless can have so profound impact in manufacturing, in cutting, in welding, in marking, in real life applications, and making the world a better place. In the hub, we are concentrating on fiber lasers. So we are developing flexible and innovative technology which will be used in the upcoming digital manufacturing era. Fiber lasers are unique in the sense that they create the light while it's in the fiber. And in that way, we can achieve the highest efficiency, the highest stability, but also being robust and monolithic is maintenance free, which is something very, very important in manufacturing. We believe that new attributes like polarization, different wavelengths, beam shaping, the ability to shape the light in a particular form which is suitable and appropriate for the application are unique features that fiber laser technology can offer. One of the latest beam shaping technologies that we developed within the hub result in 30% faster processes using half the power. In terms of efficiency, they are 5 to 50 times more efficient than competitive technologies, which means we can save up to 200,000 tons of CO2 per year. Southampton, being at the forefront of fiber laser research and technology, has established long-term relationships with industry. The hub has given us the focus and the industrial emphasis on the work we are doing. So we build lasers to be used effectively and make a difference. Fiber lasers have already revolutionized manufacturing. The market share of fiber lasers increased by 20 to 25% per year and is projected to reach 10 billion by the end of the decade. But this is just the beginning. We believe that there is no limit to the power scalability and reconfigurability that fiber lasers can offer. We have just scratched the surface.